Guys, colder season is here. That means we can now use some of our stronger perfumes that are kind of hard to pull off kapag mainit na panahon. Alam nyo naman, December to February are usually the colder months dito sa Pilipinas. And so these are the 6 perfumes that I would wear that you guys can also try. Starting off with this bad boy right here. This is from Maison Margiela and this is Replica Jazz Club. Dominant notes are rum, as in alak, vanilla, and tobacco. So it's warm, it's a bit sweet, and the dry down smells like cigarettes. And this fragrance stays a long time. Smells like a high-end cigarette. Alam yung upos ng sigarilyo. Lagyan mo ng konting sweetness from the vanilla na parang natapunan ng konting alak. That's how it smells in the most beautiful way. Again, this is from Maison Margiela, Replica Jazz Club. The next one is from the House of Boss, and this is Boss Bottled Intense. When you first smell this, mapapauwi ka talaga. Pagka naamoy mo siya sa hangin, you know it's a bit familiar, but it's still appealing to the masses. Kahit intense siya, kahit warm, spicy siya, sweet, powdery, woody, pero still, it captures the masses, okay? This will get the attention kahit yung mga hindi perfume lovers because of the appeal of this fragrance. This one opens up with the heavy sweetness from the apple and it's warm, it's spicy because of the cloves, it has cinnamon, and then the sweetness from the vanilla, the tonka bean, and some woody notes at the back. So talagang perfect ito for those colder temperatures. And this is an inviting scent with your office mates or maybe on a date. Meron na siyang built-in na appeal because of the Hugo Boss DNA. And this lasts on me around 8 to 9 hours. 1 hour solid projection, but it's not loud. And that is Hugo Boss Bottled Intense. The next fragrance we have here is from Parfums de Marly, and this is Layton. This Layton, guys, is probably one of the most interesting and best smelling perfumes that I smelled. And this is really good for colder weather, colder temperatures, because this is heavy in sweetness. It's spicy because of the pepper, it has vanilla, it's woody, it's everything in here. Pero it's not the usual scent na lagi natin naamoy. They made this fragrance acceptable for the masses, in my personal opinion, but it has its own creativity in it. And this lasts forever. As in, buong araw ko siyang naamoy. Maganda yung siyage, maganda yung performance, projection monster, as in, performance, scent, siyage, best. Okay, one of the best perfumes that we can find in the market right now. This is perfect for colder weather. I can almost guarantee you 9 out of 10, you will get compliments with this because this is projecting. It's surprisingly good the first time na amoy ko to. Sobrang nagulat ako na ganun siya kabaho. It's in the middle of being unique and being common. Perfect for night out, for dates. So that is Layton from Parfums de Marly. Another one from Maison Margiela. I've been looking for Maison Margiela fragrances recently dahil sobrang creative, sobrang unique ng perfumes nila. And this is by far my favorite. This is By the Fireplace. Burning woods with powdery sweetness. You can really imagine na nasa harap ka ng parang burning fireplace. It's comforting, it's inviting. It doesn't project so much, pero it stays in your skin for a long time. So this is perfect for maybe cuddling with your partner. And the temperature is really cold. Sobrang perfect itong By the Fireplace by Maison Margiela. All the links of the stores kung saan ko ito nabili will be linked in the description box, so check it out. The next one is another decant from Tom Ford, and this is Tom Ford Fucking Fabulous. This smells like vanilla and leather. Again, I've been into deeper, darker scents, you know, leather, woody, vanilla scents, and recently ito mga inahanap ko. And I love this, guys. It's really enjoyable to wear because you know, wala kang kapareha. Alam mo yun? It's beautiful when it's in the air. Perfect balance of sweetness, of warmth, of depth. This is unisex though, pero ako ay super enjoy this fragrance. Titipid-tipid ko siya kasi mahal talaga to eh. So, a 10ml decant like this would cost you around 1,800. Mahal talaga siya because it belongs to the private blend of Tom Ford. But I wouldn't mind to buy the 50ml bottle because sobrang sulit niya. And hindi mo naman siya laging gagamitin because it's not really a fragrance na gagamitin mo everyday. Obviously, for special occasions. And again, really good for colder weather. And last but not the least, Zara 9.0. For some of you, alam niyo na to, this is powdery. This is sweet. For me, I get chocolatey sweetness in here. I don't know, wala siyang ganong notes. Pero for me, may ganon siya. Yun talaga nag-invite sa akin kung bakit ko siya binili. And this is very affordable. It's only 1,400 sa Zara. You can even get this bundled with 8.0 for around 1,500. So sobrang mura siya. Pero one of the most quality fragrances na meron ang Zara. If you don't have 9.0 yet, look for this fragrance now. What about you guys? What perfume would you wear in these colder months? I wanna know in the comment section below. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel and share this to your friends. As always, till the next time, I'll see you in my next video.